So this is part four of the challenge. So right now, I'm gonna eat the ghost pepper donut. We just got it. Right, Abuelito?
Yep.
So you guys know that I tried this before and it's really spicy. So good thing I have a little seltzer here so I could drink. And it won't be so spicy for me. Let me try this thing. Okay guys, this looks so spicy. Look at this donut. Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Need water? Here, I have it.
Mm-mm, I have
right
here.
You have water? I have right here. When you open.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, it's actually...
Here.
Are
you videotaping yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you can videotape yourself.
Here, take a bite.
You gotta
take a bite.
Alright, let me see. Let me see the famous ghost pepper challenge.
Yeah, guys, she's gonna take a bite right now. It's too messy for the first bite.
Oh my god.
It's spicy,
are you crazy?
You want to open me for water? Uh-uh. You want me to open you for water? It's so spicy.
Hey, you have to eat that. That's no good.
Yes, that's good.
Oh, that's a horrible prank. It'd be cool.
I know. Okay, guys, I gotta try to eat the whole donut, so let's do this.
Don't do it.
Yes, I'm gonna do it. I have to do it for all you guys out there.
It's more picante que ají. Terrible.
Oh my god. That's what I mean, it's ghost pepper.
Hey, why do you like that?
Gotta do it, guys. Gotta do it for the people out there. Gotta do it for everybody. You know? Oh my god, this seltzer water. So, can I have a little bite of the ice cream?
Here, for you. Mm-hmm. Take the spoon, take it, it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Here. Bring them out here.
Mm-hmm.
That tongue is, my tongue is burning.
Mm. Guys, this is so spicy. Guys, for all you guys out there that's watching my videos, you guys gotta try it, because I just need you guys to try it. I'll really also thank you if you guys will just like this video or subscribe, because I really need the followers. Now I know this, I'm a small account. Oh my god, holy crap. Okay, so my grandma just came in. She's coming in. And we're gonna do ghost pepper challenge.
Baby, it's too crazy in there.
I know.
Baby, your hair looks amazing.
Yeah, baby, it came out good.
Yeah.
She high.
Oh, careful.
Baby, she's doing her ghost pepper challenge.
Oh my god, no.
Should I try one? No. Try a little bite.
Take that more.
Uh-uh.
Put your seatbelt on,
Say hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Wait, put your seatbelt on.
Okay, guys, put my seatbelt on.
You were so nice, you know?
Why was that Chino doing your hair?
You know, reminded me of the other place. Remember that day that
purple,
I went to?
Purple, right?
You know,
by the room.
Yeah, I see the baby's a potato, really nice.
Okay, guys. I'm trying to go into the video.
Oh, my God.
Okay, guys. That was great. Oh, yeah, I'm going to eat it. Let me just do the ghost pepper challenge. Guys, this is great. Oh, wait, I'm trying to do something right now.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
The taco.
That was the video. Sorry, guys.
You talk too much. You never shut up. Well, let me just get the sugar. Okay, I did it. Okay, guys, so.
Can
they
give a
seatbelt? Oh my god. So I'm gonna try it right now.
Again?
Yeah.
Ready for the ice cream or not yet?
Oh, not yet. Let me just do the ghost pepper thing.
I'm gonna melt the ice cream.
Just eating it while that.
What?
Sí,
yo soy un young, he was y hablándose. Una conversación entera tenía con... Yo decía, maybe tiene una cosa en el oído, pero yo no vi nada. Yo dije, maybe estaba hablando en el teléfono con alguien. Conversaba.
No.
Okay guys, so I'm
gonna
call her back. I couldn't get that.
I wasn't calling her back because I was there in the salon. It was a
Arthur, you gotta try this donut.
I can't. Burn me.
Hola.
Doña Nancy, ¿cómo está? ¿Cómo le está yendo?
Guys, I'm gonna take a big bite. I don't care if I die.
Estamos aquí frizándolo. Hace frío, Doña Nancy. Oh my God. Dios mío, este invierno. Este invierno ya está aquí, Doña Nancy. Ya no quiere venir el verano.
No va a ayudar, no más.
Está oscuro, imagínense, solo son las 5 y 7. Ay, Dios mío, tan rico que estaba en el día con 70. Y ahora tenemos que sufrir otra vez con este frío. Y Christopher viene. No, tengo el libre. Christopher viene el viernes. No, viene el sábado, Dios quiera. Estábamos en la casa haciendo quehaceres, cocinando, limpiando, bañándola, peinándola porque... ¡Oh, vino! Me sorprendieron la semana pasada, ¿sabe? El sábado, el domingo vinieron. ¡Ay, Dios mío! Está hermoso ese bebé. Sí, se parece a Anthony. Se está pareciendo a Anthony. Está con los ojos grandes, grandes. Todo el mundo dice, ha tirado para Anthony ahora. ¿Usted sabe cómo pasan los tiempos? Ella está hermosa, está bien bonita la Wincy. Está bonita, ella es bien bonita. Ella no le puedo quitar que es bonita, porque es bonita. Pero tiene su personalidad, ¿no? Cada persona, pero tiene fuerte carácter. De un minuto a otro me llamó, Antonia, a Tony, le dice, ahí voy a pasar para que vean al bebé. Yo tenía 2 meses, Doña Nancy, no me bebé. 2 meses castigada, ¿no? Le había comprado ropita que después ni le quedó, porque le había comprado ropita. No me extrañé, ay, cómo lo chineé. 5 horas de chineada y terminé muerta, ¿sabes? Mis brazos se me durmieron, los brazos. Y está mal acostumbrado, no lo podía poner abajo porque lloraba. Y él lo chilea todo el día. Bien, en el trabajo, en la escuela. Ella va a venir en diciembre, ¿sabe? En diciembre va a venir Daisy también. Vamos a ver si un día de esto, tal vez cuando vaya a visitar a la tía Raquel para que usted venga a conocer la casa.
Okay, I'm done with the donut.
¿Y cómo está? ¿Y cómo está la
tía? Oh, I can't please any ice cream now. ASAP. Oh my God.
Claro.
This is so spicy. Ella
va a ser viernes, va para la escuela, pero en el internet. Ella tiene que hacer Zoom. Y aprende. Gracias a Dios, ella le gusta mucho los estudios. Hace su clase y ella disfruta. Y por lo menos ve a su profesora.
Also, guys, if you haven't seen the Ghost Pepper video that I did, go check that out right now. This is kind of
mami, yeah. Pero ay, Dios mío, tiene cosas de su papá. Todo el mundo me dice que tiene la mirada de Christopher, la misma mirada de Cristo. Los ojos de Christopher tiene ella.
Okay.
Los ojos de Christopher y la mirada de Christopher. Sí.
Bye guys.
También a su
That part, I'm be making another video tomorrow. Bye.